What is skin cancer? Skin cancer occurs when abnormal cells in the epidermis, the uppermost layer of the skin, grow out of control. Skin cancer is usually caused by exposure to UV rays from the sun or tanning beds, and it occurs most often in areas of the body commonly exposed to the sun, such as the face, arms, and hands. However, skin cancer may also appear on areas of the skin that are not exposed to UV rays. The epidermis is made up of three types of cells: squamous cells, which form the top layer of the epidermis, basal cells under the squamous cells, and melanocytes, which produce melanin in the lowest layer of the epidermis. Basal and squamous cell carcinomas are the most common skin cancers, and they occur in the layers of the epidermis for which they are named, usually in areas of the skin exposed to the sun. Both are usually curable through treatments like radiation or surgery. Squamous cell carcinomas may look like a red bump or a scabbed sore. Basal cell carcinomas usually appear as an open or scabbing sore, a shiny bump, a red irritated patch of skin, or a scar-like area of the skin. Melanoma occurs in melanocytes, and while it is also treatable, it is the most dangerous skin cancer because it often spreads to other organs. It may appear as a brown spot on the skin with freckles, a mole that changes in size or color, or a sore with an irregular border or color. There are also other more rare types of skin cancer, like Merkel cell carcinoma. Following a skin cancer diagnosis, the first step is to determine the stage of your skin cancer. The stage indicates the extent and spread of the cancer. Most superficial skin cancers, like basal cell carcinoma, don't spread and are therefore easily removed. However, others, such as melanoma, may require further treatment depending on their stage.